as we are off and running on EA Sports. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. On first down, they'll start out with Hubbard. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. He'll wind up getting a yard on the game's first play at second down. The play fake. Now Young. Open man left side. It's the tight end Trimble. And he is going to lose yardage here. Little trouble thus far on their opening drive as they come up on a third and 11. Young. Boy, he almost did that himself, but it looks like he's about a foot or two short. The scramble good for a nice gain of 10 yards, but still fourth down.
That looked great when he first took off because, in my mind, there was room to run, and he had the marker in his sight. But I certainly didn't expect him to close so quickly, and neither did he. They got to him just in time, and now that forced him to make a decision with his fourth down call.
And here's Morstead now as he sends this one away. Here's Jackson. And that'll be a return of 12 following a very nice punt. So here are the Giants ready to start their initial drive of the game. And they will be led out by their 6'6" quarterback.
I think the hope was to let him sit and learn for a bit, but he was thrown right into the fire in week one. Now we'll see what kind of lessons he's learned as he prepares for his second start in the NFL.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10 at their own 42. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Off the play fake. Styles. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Multiple players combined for the team's first sack of the game. Third and 20. Shotgun snap is a look to throw. That's to the sideline and in. Now to punt it away on fourth down.
Here we go. It is.
Here's Jackson to return. It's a 45-yard punt, 6 yards on the return.
And they will take over first and 10.
Throwing to start the drive. Styles. And it's a short one here, complete to the tight end. Pretty darn good, as you see right there on your screen.
I'll echo that. Darn good. 2 touchdowns, right? And the ability to be in sync with each other, right? To understand that he's going to be where the quarterback expects him to be when the ball's thrown.
Now this pass into the hands of Saquon Barkley, and he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. A first down carry for Barkley. Shifts past him at the 45. And a good job of finding the open space to run as he's down close to the 30 here. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Up the middle with Barkley. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple and that's it.
Got it here at the 29 on second and 8.
Off play action. Styles. Is caught. Touchdown, Giants. Wandale Robinson, his first touchdown here of the new campaign.
And the Giants get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon.
Gano the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game.
Overall offense in the league.
And he's getting a workout here in this first quarter as he gets it away. Fair catch called for and made at about the 32-yard line. The offense takes the field, and we turn our attention to Saquon Barkley. Last week, over 100 yards, 3 touchdowns. We were talking with him on the field before the game. He said simply, "I was in a groove." He obviously was.
And I think he's been a little modest about that, being in a groove. That's a big time. team is coming along with him because they're creating spaces and holes for him to run through. He's making people miss, running through tackles. They are locked in a big way and confident about this game as well.
And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. From the 48-yard line, here's second down at 7. Looking to throw. Styles. That's complete. And now it's fourth down. Now the veteran Thomas Morstead on to punt it away. And he'll get credit for putting him inside the 20 as the fair catch is made right at about the 19-yard line. Yeah, call it 38 yards on the punt, no return. And it'll be Giant football first and 10. They'll start out on the ground at Saquon Barkley. A good gain of 9 before he's brought down at the 28. Of course, remember last week, week number 1, quite the opener for him, NFC Offensive Player of the Week.
And he does not want to be a flash in the pan. He wants to have that type of a game each and every week and see if he can get a second award in week 2 of the season.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it ends up falling incomplete. Trying to throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's 3-1. Now try to run for it with Barkley, and he's going to have the first down yardage as he's down at about the 30-yard line. They'll give it to Barkley off the option play. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it. Now second and 8 at the 32-yard line. Off the play fake. Styles. And incomplete on the deep ball.
They were maybe hoping for a little bit of that sort of fade there. That's a ball that's been in vogue the last few years in all the types of football. But they couldn't get the hook up there.
Pass taken in by his big tight end. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. Working with the lead, trying to get to 2-0. Here's first and 10. Back to throw. Styles. And that one complete to Hodgins. So just 3 yards on the completion there. And that's going to bring up second down. They'll run with Barkley. And some solid footwork there as he'll take this down to about the 38. So a solid run by Saquon Barkley and another first and 10 here. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. Down at the 35, it'll be second down.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just...
The Panther rush too strong. They get there and take him down. Zach Bourne from that outside linebacker spot gets in there. It's a loss of 9. Throwing on third and long. Styles, they'll set up the screen to Barkley. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. 14 yards is the pickup there, but it'll still lead to a fourth down. Now movement and a whistle, and they may have to rethink their plans on fourth down. Yeah, maybe they were coming with a blitz that time and it caused a jump.
I think if we saw it, you know that they saw it. Might have been a little discussion down there. Bad guys coming, pick them up, pick them up. And someone jumped.
And that is no good. He gave it a good run. That wasn't more than a foot or so wide to the left. And this will remain a 1-touchdown game. So a long drive, 11 plays all told, but in the end, they come away with nothing.
And what can you do from an offense?
Take over on offense. They were winners a week ago over the Steelers, and they lead this one as well as they start here first and 10. It's complete to Robinson. So 5 yards here, 5 on the play, and it's second down. Operating from the gun. Styles throwing middle, but it's incomplete.
Anytime a ball's thrown in the middle of the field, it's popped up in the air. I expect someone to catch. It doesn't matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one came up with it.
This one is Slayton over the middle. And he will have a Giants first down as he's able to get 8 yards there on 3rd and 5.
Back to throw again.
Over the middle, he completes it to Robinson.
And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. So from Panther territory now, it's 1st and 10 at the 43. The throw over the middle, taken in. So the completion good for 6 yards. And that'll bring up 2nd down.
Harris Campbell. It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4. At the Panthers.
Again, he'll drop to throw.
Back to the same target, Campbell.
Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another 1st down. Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Throw left side here, complete to Campbell. And he'll be taken down with a 1st down as they get about 14 out of that one, and we go to the 2-minute warning.
They'll look to throw again. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Campbell. Yeah, the Giants are going to be looking at 1st and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line.
Looking to throw. Styles. And he's got it. Touchdown. A great effort there. His 3rd touchdown now on the year.
And the Giants go up by 2 touchdowns.
Extra point try good by Gano. And that'll make the score 14 to zip. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. Still going past the 30. And he'll bring it back all the way. Touchdown, Carolina. Chase McLaughlin on for the extra point. And that one makes it 14-7. And no doubt one of the most, if not the most, exciting play we'll see in this game. The kick return all the way to the end zone for 6 points.
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And he takes this near the 25. Just a little pass there. Call it the 26.
Results there in 9 yards. And it'll be 4th down. Here's Jamie Gillen now as he'll punt it away for the 4th time today. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. So a change of possession here on the punt.
And it will be the Panthers' ball, 1st and 10.
To throw, Young.
He'll dump this one off to Hubbard.
And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24.
On 2nd down, here's a run with Hubbard.
It'll be a 5-yard pickup there. So from 2nd and 13, they're back to a more manageable 3rd and 8.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the 1st down.
Young on 3rd down. And he'll be taken down, but he does have 1st down yardage. Looking to throw, Young. This is Fant on the short completion. So the completion good for just 3. And that will bring up 2nd down.
Brings up 2nd and 7 at the 42-yard line.
They'll run out of the gun. It's Hubbard. And some nifty running here as he'll take this across midfield and down to the 47. And this offense hoping to avoid the 0-2 start. They trail, but they've got a 1st and 10 here.
On the counter now, it's Sanders. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
That's a strong pickup right there on 1st down. And as this drive goes on, we're seeing an offensive line and running game imposing its will.
And Young's throw there incomplete. Throwing the football, he's not as sharp as he was last week when he was over 70%. Right now, he's under 50%.
Well, that comes from extra game film extra time. You know those guys watched him all week, saw how precise he was, and constructed a defense to try and chip away at that, and thus far they've been successful.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. The slot man in motion right. Here's a fake on the jet sweep, and instead a give up the middle. And he struggles to get a yard here, maybe a yard, down to the 31. From the 31, here's a second down and 9. Young will set to throw. A quick throw there is incomplete. Not sure what happened out there, but it looked like the timing was a little off on that throw.
Well, you know I'm a defender, so what am I going to say?
Great defense.
Darn right. They did something to disrupt that timing.
He's caught on the sideline, but he's not going to have a first down. They say he was out of bounds, so a big call there that brings up fourth. And his kick here is good. And they'll cut the lead back down to 4 now at 14-10.
Well, in a close game like this, obviously you want the touchdown, but certainly they will take the 3. And
throwing on first down. Stiles. He's got Slayton on the slant. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play, and it'll be second down. Back to throw. Stiles gets this to Campbell out on the right side. Fifth catch of the afternoon, and that gives him a first down. Saquon Barkley running right. And he is going to lose yardage here. They're backed up here with a first and 20 now after the holding penalty. Barkley inside handoff. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line.
92 yards rushing now for Barkley. It's a first down. They'll let the QB keep it here off the option.
And he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line.
From the 42-yard line, here's second down and 8.
Operating from the gun, Stiles. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down. Looking to throw. Stiles.
That one deep for Hodgins.
And that will be incomplete. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6. From the 26, they'll line up on 2nd and 4. Young off the play fake. He's got his big tight end, Fant. And he is going to lose yardage here. Call that a loss of a yard, and things get a little more difficult here, 3rd and 5.
They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks.
Young.
They'll set up the screen here for Hubbard.
And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Give him 10 there, good enough for a Panther first down.
A give up the middle, Hubbard.
And space tough to come by there as he'll get maybe a yard to the 37. He really hasn't been able to get on track running the football, averaging less than 4 yards a carry.
Yeah, I think that they're going to enjoy the film session because all the defenders are filling their proper gaps on just about every play. And you know what they always say for a defensive coach? When I click off this film, I better see 11 jerseys in the picture going after the ball carrier.
Young. Broke in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he is going to have the Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Now this is going to be a quarterback draw.
Oh, Young loses it. Oh, one of the linebackers has got it. And they'll start out with great field position at the 47-yard line in enemy territory.
And this is where you need the quarterback to morph into being a running back. The ball can't be away from his body. It can't be loose. It can't be held like he's going to throw it. Tuck it away. Take care of it, because he's going to run through a lot of traffic.
Yeah, and if he doesn't take care of it, we're going to see less design runs like that. Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. Here's a give to Barkley. Down at the 25.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all of them will be. But still, all in all, a positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
Now here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get it. And we're back now in Charlotte. This offense so far on third down, they're right at about the league average, 40%, 4 for 10. This will be third and 5. Now Saquon Barkley. Oh, and fine work there as he gets this thing down to the 11-yard line. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Again, it's Barkley. And he dropped it about the 11 after only a yard.
Well, that's not a run that's going to make any of the highlight tapes, but they've been moving it well all game on the ground. This is another one that keeps them moving forward.
On second down, here's Barkley. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. Now play number 7 of the drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 10. Now whistles here and a flag down. I think a giant jumped early. Every penalty so critical at this stage of the game, as now they've got it 3rd and long. On the jet sweep, it's Robinson. On this one, he may need to go back to the drawing board. He's going to be swallowed up right away. So out of the field now, Graham Gano in a big spot. This will get the lead up to 7. Gano's kick is good, and that moves him up by a touchdown now at 17-10.
So that gets him a little bit of breathing room, but not much, and you have to think back to the field goal that he missed earlier.
It's Young on first down. Short throw hauled in by Trimble. It'll go as a gain of 4, and it'll be 2nd down. Now Young. This is Fant on the short completion. It'll be a gain of 5. And now 2 yards to go on 3rd down.
Brings up 3rd and 2.
Young to throw it. He's got his running back out of the backfield. And he is going to have a Panthers 1st down, and comfortably so, as he gets 5 there on 3rd and 1 yard. On the counter, this is Hubbard. And not a lot of daylight, not really any daylight inside, as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Brings up 2nd down.
Brings up 2nd and 10.
2nd down, another chance for Hubbard. And very little running room there. He did get a couple up to the 49. Here now, a 3rd down and 8.
Exit 3rd and 8.
Now Young. Now here's 1st and 10. They'll try and run some clock here with Barkley, and able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a 1-score game. So it's Giants football here as we welcome you back. They've got a 1st and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off.
5 points of contact necessary at this stage as they'll run on 1st down.
So fresh out of the 2-minute warning, and here's another timeout taken with 1:55 remaining. A 1st down carry for Barkley. And he's got room.
And an excellent job of finding the opening as he's got this now all the way down to the 22.
Defense.
Wow, a personal foul at this stage in the fourth. Hard to believe.
Really hard to believe. And now that glow of hope that you had begins to flicker out, doesn't it?
Yep. They'll go to Barkley again. The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Out of the shotgun, they run with Barkley. And he will maneuver his way down to about the seven. Now the Panthers going to signal for their third and final timeout. Back to throw. Styles. Hard throw. Incomplete. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. This to perhaps salt this one away. And he'll try and throw here on the fake. And all the gamble fails. It's incomplete. They pass up the three, fake it. It doesn't work. And the Panthers will get the football back.
Young to throw. Gets this to fair. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. Plenty of time to work with here, but the timeouts, they're gone. Here's first and 10.
Meanwhile, the throw by Young was knocked away and incomplete.
Well, he's smart enough to avoid the taunting rule, but I'll guarantee he quietly has told them, you might want to stop coming after me downfield because I just broke up another pass and took away a big shot that you were trying to succeed with.
He's got Hamler. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Here's Young. Oh, he was hit as he threw it there, and that one winds up incomplete. The clock reading 40 seconds. Here's second and 10. Now Young. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Well, this feels like a late season game, even though it's just week two. Here's a big third down. Under pressure, and they got to him again. Azeez Ojulari picks up his second sack of the afternoon. And a fun, close ball game comes to an end. On that last play, Charles, they were on the wrong side of midfield. They needed something near a miracle, and they couldn't get it done.
Yeah, the effort, that was good. Very good, in fact.